Yo, what's up, fans? It's that chill cat, Crazy Joe, back again. And here's just a little something I've been having locked inside of my head for the past couple of years now. Figured I'd share it with you. You may have noticed a couple of small sample clips I've pulled off of this and added some instrumental behind it, and I'll post it to my YouTube here. Dabbling on different ideas. I was thinking about cutting into separate tracks for my next album, so you can definitely comment under those and let me know what you think. But this one right here, I'm gonna do a cappella, throw no beats behind it, just to give you a little example of what I can do and where my mind's at. So if you got a couple of minutes, I hope you enjoy. And I guess without any further ado, I'm gonna start this story off a little something like this. In the beginning of time, all I saw was a light, diffusing my mind like a bomb in the still of the night. Early morning jungle mystic simplistic mental ability captures the mask of your mind and your face creativity, taking place in the hearts and the souls of the fans, demanding respect in the lives of these players and plans. Of growing older yet wiser, in the clique that I claim, my name to fame, I've got to keep a collective perspective ordained to obtain resurrected proof. Truth even exists, but I know it's out there and real, cause I can feel it like mist. Kissing the wind and I'm spinning in a world of bliss, ending each and every measure with a brand new twist. With the kiss of death, I take your breath away. I'm gonna play like child's play, lay them all out the way. Hey. It's when I opened up the door into my mental capability, show the secrets of the soul and shine with my ability to break it all down atomically, scientific theory. Religious study will get you buried alive in a hurry. Embalming a harmonious songs, following tolerance for the new common law. Marveling dominant swarms, form an anonymous clique, dedicate your applause. Better take a pause, shorty. This ain't gonna be another battle with an outcome draw. Giving it up instead of taking it back, just to show him I was definitely down for the cause. Withdrawals and after the incision, envision, fission, infusion. Alienistic style implanted, drug abusing for amusement. Mental intrusion, confusion, but you choosing losing sides for the war. When they cut my throat, I'm out of breath, only to awaken and after death. My soul entered a realm that's indescribable. Surviving arrival into the next day, I'm given a Bible. When I opened the cover, only to notice the book was written in blood. Pieces of bone bound in the flesh. As it began, I understood. Deep into the thoughts of a madman, I'd find God. Crazy envisions of burning bodies in my yard. This wasn't any ordinary field, grass was fire. Sky was filled with smoke, now climbing Jacob's ladder higher. Into the physical, I saw the evil of its ways. Plotting on getting me caught up, spread the plague. The last days of my life was a living hell, but don't regret it. Just learn from your mistakes and change your ways and you'll do better. But wait a minute, I like smoking weed and drinking OE. You act as though you couldn't see my soul like you don't know me. God, I was the motherfucker to get your back when things went wrong. When the world turned against you, who was there all along? And now you wanna damn me for my motherfucking sinning? Well, why did you even give it to me in the beginning? Who is winning this war? It's fuck my mental, now it's ending. Sending me through the pain, but bending me back through this again. How would it end? I don't know, but all I know that I can try. Come up to the answers to the questions, constantly ask me why. I'm like a lion's den, I'm holding prey within my pride. I'm the bottom of your mountain when the top begins to slide. Caught up in the rapture, capture the essence of peace. Release the mark of the beast and maybe all my problems cease. Gain the wisdom of pharaohs, the holy land, it's a battlefield. Watching Babylon fall with the push of a button, now gets a whole city killed. The government's saying it ain't their fault, but who the fuck you think's instigating this shit? Experimenting LSD into the family life and distributing cocaine amongst our kids. White powdered dreams, cocoa numbing my head. Gotta give props to the yayo. I'm sketchy but calm, time's ticking slow. My heart's beating fast, I'm okay bro. Just fucked up and loving it. Ain't enough of it to put me down four times when I'm up in it. Girl got my mind on freeze, but I'll be waiting it out. Pounding Crown Royal, chasing it just to keep it all down. Sparking L in preparation for a night on the town. Shedding my infrared heat in need of spending some rounds. Black and khaki suit, immaculately dressed. Pitchforks cross my chest, let me in as I'm blessed. I raise my head when I rest, something just ain't right. Hearing footsteps in the hallway when I'm trying to sleep at night. Seeing silhouettes in the dark, they ain't looking to play. Grab my SKS buck and let through the night air with no delay. Pushing hollow points in the direction of the commotion. Spurting red from the shadows, I continue with no emotion. I light the night like a flare. In the midst of war, cock-loaded and locked, beginning to creep low for the door. Shed him like snakeskin, my venomous bite punctures the flesh, enters the bloodstream with a single strike. I'm bringing death to any enemy, hell's enemy, offending me, yo. Bending, denning ahead and creeping down on the low. Toe-tagged, black rag and fully equipped. I grab my clip, I pop it in to show that I don't give a fuck, 'cause I guess I'm trippin'.